show of the Goblin Mode Tour. I'm so glad I can spend it with all of you. This is the last one. I know you can't count, but this is the last one.
What do I do tomorrow?
You'll play another show. I don't know.
Back to work!
Have to go be a salesman again. You could go write another book. Wait, hold on. Dictate another book. I'd like to see a little bit more movement here. I saw a big pit. Right? This next song is called Nowhere to Survive, so I
we'll be right back.
food and such.
Damn, no board either. That's sick.
No board, yeah. What a body surfer. A dolphin.
Anybody drinking tonight?
Good.
Yeah.
You want me to wear it?
Yeah.
drinking, John?
Oh, this little old thing? Well, normally on this tour, like, I get, whatever the local delicacy beverage is. But I knew we were coming to California, and I knew I needed some more fans. So I went on a website called OnlyFans, and I thought, oh, this is a great place to get a fan. And this really nice young lady was selling something called, it's a new energy drink called Gamer Girl Bathwater. It's very refreshing. It's like a little bit of salt. A little bit of soap.
Healthy salty water.
Yeah, a little bit of like passion fruit.
I'll tell you what, those are very passionate in that water.
Good.
You know what I mean?
Nope.
You guys like darkness?
Yeah!
No, no, not like that's a song, like the idea.
Oh!
Like,
oh.
Darkness like that. Wait.
beer, don't drink the beer.
You got a microphone, say
something. That was cool. No, you're cool. Wait, that was your cool. Holy shit, are we all cool?
Eric, didn't you get the memo? We're the coolest guys on tour.
I have to pee.
I have to pee too.
What are we gonna do?
I think everybody up here really has to pee.
Who has to pee?
Who has to pee? Did you wear your Nekrogoblikon diapers today?
Yes!
Shut up!
Right now. Ooh, balloon!
Look at that!
Ooh, squirrel!
Alright.
How many of you are gonna die? Unless you're keeping some secrets, that's all of you. You know who's really gonna die? The pit? Because we have a special request for this song. Salt. Soap. Passion fruit. Nuts.
Nuts.
Southwestern emeralds.
Yes.
Nuts were in his ass.
Beer. Very small rocks. What? I thought you were
drinking Gamer Girl water.
Yeah.
How does that taste like beer then?
Well, I've also had beer. Oh, yeah. Yeah, keep that fucking balloon up.
Beer tastes like shit, so it makes sense.
Well, shit tastes great then. I fucking love shit. Who likes it eating shit? Goddamn right.
I see a lot of faces out there though, John.
Yeah, a lot of faces covered in shit.
Is anybody a doctor though?
Serious question. We got a doctor.
Dinosaur.
They fucking killed with this tour. What about
Aether Relm?
My favorite song, Guardian. All day. Come on.
And then what about the Tech Death Legends? Inferi!
God, they're so good. It's hard to keep up. It's so fast.
Hey, we have a fast song, too.
We have a fast song? I wonder what it is. I see a lot of skin out there, though. Would you mind if I borrowed some skin, guys?
Yes, yes.
Not the thing is, I'm gonna take it anyway. I am now the skin thief!
Yeah, we're like Phil Collins, or we're a bunch of
trying out gimmicks, though, so we can take some suggestions from the crowd.
Yeah, all at once.
Count of three.
Yeah.
We're going to say 1, 2, 3. Say it.
Somebody say sand.
Sand? That's a good gimmick.
But as of right now,
we do. Sand.
We do. Sure, buddy.
been off. The lead singer has been off key.
We've got two more for you.
Two more.
You guys have fun tonight? Is that not? That was a good enough job.
I said, did you have fucking fun tonight?
We had a fucking blast.
John, you're looking like a prince today, too. I just want to let you know.
Oh, wow, you're so kind. Well, you smell bad.
Oh, so we can be together the princes of the land.
I'm lovely. If she ever kisses you, I'll turn you into the prince. Prince of the land of stench.
still got one more, buddy. This is just so nice.
Nice chanting for encore before we finish the set.
Yeah, I know.
That's amazing. Yeah. We should just skip to that.
We should just skip everything.
Now let's play the other song.
You want to play the other
the
one?
Part where we just get drunk after?
Yeah, skip to the part where we all get fucked up. This is it. You know, this is it. This is the last of it. Oh, wait. Oh, it's
I'm sorry, what?
Two more songs! Two more songs!
right, shut up!
Shut up!
You know, I've had a lot of jobs in my life. I was an insurance salesman. I saw a little video about that. Can I get a fuck Brad?
Fuck Brad!
Always fucking shit up.
There it's all. And then I became a talk show host.
Right now!
Check it out on the YouTube channel.
Right now!
And then I became a best-selling author. Yeah, it's some, you know, small markets. And then I worked in a Build-A-Bear workshop. And then I worked in a Destroy-A-Bear workshop. And then I worked in a repair center for Build-A-Bears that were destroyed at Destroy-A-Bear workshop. And then, this year, Necro decided to turn me into a rock star. Yeah! And every rock star has got, they tell me, a ballad. And this ballad is about goblins. It's been forget what.
I actually gave it. I gave it to him. You know, I knew you were gonna do an encore. I let you have it tonight,
though. Oh, wow, Dickie, that's so selfless of you.
Yeah, usually you tell me to fuck off, but tonight I kind of picked up on you, probably gonna do it.
You know what? Like, you know, Dickie's lesson in the tour, it would be right if I didn't say, fuck off.
Thank you. Fuck off to you too, buddy.
Oh, God, I love you. You complete me.
You can slow down your breathing.
It's fine.
I don't want to feel left out, though. All right? If I get an encore, I want to be a part of it. So do you guys want to hear one more? Fuck yeah. You're going to like this one. Goblin Mode Tour. I love every one of you. Let's party.